So pulled over just outside Exshaw, and we're gonna be doing Grotto Canyon this time. And just like last year, right around April, I did the Walk for Wildlife. This year's no exception. I decided I'll do it again. This time, I have my own little piece of wildlife because I'm bringing my puppy along with me for the walks. It's really windy out, so hope you can hear me. I left the puppy back there with the girlfriend, so hopefully I got some waterfall coming to me here soon. Not really able to go much further because I got the puppy back there and I don't want to leave them too far behind. Looks like this area got a lot of flood damage. The trails are like no longer existent. Give it some time and I'll come back, but for now, I at least made it to the canyon. I know I'm not too far off.